Next week on the Current Affair, they won the big one.
This is very exciting.
So much money.
A $2.5 million lotto prize.
Yeah, we're all pretty excited.
They should be on easy street.
A chance to start over.
So how come this family's now flat broke?
It's real hard to try and get right.
Plus the brave little boy who'll make your heart melt.
Double thumbs up.
He lights up everyone else's life while fighting for his own.
He's really brave. He's always happy.
And our exclusive Wiggles Christmas.
We're on a Current Affair.
Next week.